Wow, look at that aura.
That's amazing.
Holy cow. That's pretty awesome.
It's like cycling Jedi colors. It didn't go to red or anything. Pretty wild where there's like two purples in one there. I never noticed the blade style like that.
That's pretty cool.
The might of the final order will soon be ready.
Yeah. The tip isn't really lit up, right? Or it is?
No, because it's like fading in from here.
Yeah.
It goes down. It becomes a little bit more aggressive, I guess, as it gets closer. It's a little bit thinner, but that's a first for me. I'm sitting staring and going outwards.
Hmm. It's odd. Oh, then it dissipates. Blade's looking good.
Yeah, I love it. Absolutely love it. Freaking bright.
Tip looks good.
Right?
Brightness looks good.
Yeah. It's super bright. Love it.
There's some, in that blade style, there's some orange and red as well?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Yeah, it's like some red orange that pops in and out.
Oh, green. I haven't seen green yet. Oh, that's changing. What? Oh, man.
That is weird. I'll take it.
Changes slowly. It's going toward purple, maybe.
Driver Crystal can't make up his mind.
Go hit that button over there.
Huh?
Go hit that button. Like more, hold it.
Oh, you wanna hold it. Hold on, if I'm gonna do that, I gotta do it the right way.
Walk out like a champ. That blade style looks crazy. It's like cycling Jedi colors. It didn't go to red or anything.
That's cool. That's awesome.
That's a wild aura on that one.
Thank you. That is bright. On the start, that's what happened.
Even the other side is registering something.
Max 17, averaging at 14 right now.
That is bugged out for a purple.
Right?
Purple's usually like 4,000.
Dude, this is 13,000 right now, man.
Thank you, Derek. Found these new LEDs. These are awesome.
Back up to 12, 13. That is crazy. Dude, these are like quad star numbers on a red, bro.
That's crazy.
On a red.
Oh my God. And with like a 14,000 max. Just hovering around 10, 11,000.
That's what we used to get with the quad stars, man. This is crazy.
That was like a max. That this is like